It's the Space Pilots against the Bronco Busters. As everyone gets a chance to choose upside, with the man in the middle, your master of stunts, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you, boys and girls. How do you do, boys and girls of all ages? Welcome to Choose Upsides, a brand new program where it's team against team in a try for the top score. Now, as you can see, there are two teams here on Choose Upsides who will be competing against each other today. Standing on my left here, wearing their team sweaters, led by Captain Roger, are the Space Pilots. And over here on my right, wearing their team sweaters, playing against the Space Pilots, led by Captain Tom, are the Bronco Busters. Oh, they're real yayers, aren't they? All right, now, those are the two teams. We want you boys and girls at home to choose upsides. You send us a postcard and become a Space Pilot or a Bronco Buster. Now, if your name is picked and your team in the studio wins, you'll all share in some wonderful prizes. I'll give you the address a little bit later. Right now, I'd like to remind you that today is the last day for the Super Duper Doo stunt, and a winner of the wonderful prize we've told you about will be decided today. Right now, let's get to the business at hand here and meet our first Space Pilot.
You and your neighbors across the country buy more food packages carrying this brand than any other in the world. And now, Borden presents TV's newest and liveliest panel show, Make the Connection. And now let's meet our Make the Connection panel. The star of Life with Elizabeth Betty White. Disc jockey, humorist, Gene Klavan. Hollywood actress and singing star, Gloria DeHaven. The Hollywood and Broadway star, Eddie Bracken. Our moderator, the bright young television personality, Gene Rayburn. And Borden's special guest tonight, Fred Allen.
Thank you, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another session of Make the Connection. We'll certainly welcome Mr. Allen a little bit later on. Tonight, as usual, our panel will try to make the connection between two contestants. And panel, you remember you can question our contestants as long as the light in front of you is on. And when the light goes out, the contestant receives $25. And when he has accrued a total of $150, the game is over. Everybody understand how we play this little deal here?
Would you repeat that?
He has a crude title of what?
A crude.
Oh.
Now let's meet our first guest, please.
NBC Television presents Do Re Mi. And here is your host, Gene Rayburn.
From New York City, NBC TV presents The Match Game. This portion brought to you today by the makers of new decongestant bromoquinine, the medication that gives you fast, effective, big relief for big cold miseries. And now here's your host, Gene Rayburn.
We thank you and we welcome you to the Match Game, a game of judgment played by two teams headed by a celebrity guest. Now let's meet the captain of our first team.
What is your name, please?
My name is Vera Christensen. My name is Vera Christensen. My name is Vera Christensen.
Only one of these young ladies is the real Vera Christensen. The other two are imposters and will try to fool this panel. Tom Poston, Sheila McRae, Orson Bean, and Kitty Carlisle. On to Tell the Truth. And here, sitting in for Bud Collier, is our host for tonight, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you very much.
I thank all of you assembled here, and I greet you and thank you for joining us here on To Tell the... If I may pass along a word of greeting to this bright, witty, intelligent group on my right. Good evening, bright, witty, intelligent group on my right there.
How are you, buddy?
I'm fine. How's everybody over there?
Fine.
Sheila, we're especially delighted to have you here because you and I are sharing something. This is a first for you there and
That's
a first
right.
for me here, isn't it?
I'm kind of glad it's first for you, too.
All right.
I thought you meant you had a mink like that.
Of course.
Sheila, I hope you get as much pleasure in participating here tonight as you give the people who go to the Waldorf Astoria these days to see you and Gordon McRae.
Well, thank you.
You're going to be there until how long?
Until October 19th, yeah.
We'll fall by some night and
Good.
Dig you there, as
All
we
right.
always have.
Good.
All right, panel, would you please open your envelopes now and follow along as I read?
This little truck goes everywhere in search of lovers, in search really of you and me. For each of us at some time has been involved with matters of the heart. Our truck goes to beaches, supermarkets, department stores, wherever there are people. We park outside, hide our camera, and observe our fellow creatures struggling to do their best in romantic situations. Love has been with us since the dawn of creation, but still we've never really learned how to handle it. The Amateur's Guide to Love is here to help. Now meet our guidebook advisors, Michael Landon, Nanette Fabre, Harvey Korman, and here is your host on The Amateur's Guide to Love, Gene Rayburn.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Get ready to match the stars. Arlene Francis, Jack Klugman, Bert Convy, Joanne Flug, Richard Dawson, Betty White, as we play the 1973 edition of Match Game. And here's the host of Match Game, Gene Rayburn.
Hey! I gotta say a warm word of greeting to these beautiful, gifted, celebrated people. Hello there, you beautiful people. Arlene, you're gonna be as good as this as every other game you've ever played.
Yes,
a terrific Mr. Dawson. He speaks French. You speak French.
Yes, I was in Paris during the war. I was in the army.
On our side?
No, I was a Japanese nurse.
Oh. Yes, well, here we go. It really is marvelous to be back with the now version of Match Game. This is your old favorite, updated with more action, more money, and as you can see, more celebrities. Now, you've met the stars. Here to match them is our current champion, who's already won $1,200. She is Susan Hunter, and her new challenger, Wendy Ryan. Let's have a little applause for these ladies. Okay. Wendy, would you tell us a little about yourself, please?
I'm a food checker from Garden Grove, California.
Nice to have you with us. Good luck to both ladies. Now, both of you are going to try to match our six celebrities in answering questions. Going to get two chances. At the end of the second round, whoever has matched the most celebrities wins, gets $100, and has a right to go to a jackpot match where you can win up to $5,000. Okay? All right, we're ready for round one.
Everyone in this arena has a money stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletale. And here's today's MC on Tattletale's MC Week, the star of Match Game 75, Gene Rayburn.
Stand on the tape. Okay, hello there. I thank you for the kindness and the warmth of your welcome. Now, as Bert told you yesterday, each of us is going to have a shot at emceeing this show one day. Tomorrow it'll be Bob Barker, and today is my day. And the reason I'm going first is because I'm the best.
Oh, really?
We'll see about that.
Now that you agree with me, I would like to introduce you to this assorted cast of characters.
Get ready to match the stars from Lou Grant, Robert Walden, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Judy Lander, Bill Daly, and Marcia Wallace as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game PM. And now, here's the star of Match Game PM, Gene Rabbit.
Thank you, John. Friends. Kind of you to join us here on Match Game PM. You're going to have a good time because you've got a good bunch up here. Are you ready, Bunch?
Sure, babe.
Yes, this bunch is ready.
All right, let's have some polite applause for Yosefa Tytel and Ensign Pete Shaner. Did I say your name correctly?
Yosefa.
Right. Welcome to both of you. Let's get acquainted.
First, let's meet our champions, the women's team. Lori Chisholm. Judy Drews, Laura Chambers, Sue Boyce, Evelyn Barron. Now the challengers, the men's team. John Moore, David Silverstein, Stu Hicks, Wayne Field, and Bob Schultz. Party line! And now, the star of Party Line, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you very much. Thank you, one and all. I thank you for the warmth of your welcome, and I welcome you in turn to Party Line. I'm really delighted to be connected with another series. And if the same thing happens to me with this show that happened to me with the last one, I'm going to be hanging around with a bunch of wonderful people for a long time to come. Yes. Now, Party Line is a brand new game, and I think you'll agree that the title fits. When our two teams try to describe the subjects we give them, it is a party, as you're about to see.
It's time for the Match Game, Hollywood Squares, Hour with the stars of Too Close for Comfort, Chad Knight. Of the Match Game, Hollywood Squares Hour, Gene Rayburn and John Bauman.
Hello! Start clapping now, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. You're very kind. Okay.
Another bunch of cretins.
They're mine. They're all mine. So, lay out.
This is our prize vault. Inside the vault is a fortune in cash, fabulous prizes, and one of television's most fun-filled bonus games. You can have a telescope, but you'll need to take a ride around our Ferris wheel. Or you can have encyclopedias if you can put John Travolta back together again. Or maybe you'd like an electric range if you can out-listen our fast talker. All this and a brand new car. Time is the key that will open this vault for one of these lucky couples as they try to break the bank. And here's the star of Break the Bank, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you very much. Oh,
Okay, I thank you one and all and welcome you to the show that proves that time really is money. Let's not waste any time. Let's meet our contestants. Michael Hanks, tell us about them.
It's time now for everyone's favorite movie game show, The Movie Masters. Now let's meet The Movie Masters, the toast of both coasts and an Oscar nominee, Miss Peggy Kaz.
He's the critic's critic from the New York Post, Mr. Clive Barnes.
She's the classiest woman on television and one of Groucho's favorite leading ladies, Miss Kitty Carlisle.
And now, my very good friend and the best panel moderator in the business, Mr. Gene Rayburn.
Thank you, Laurie, for the nice walk-in. And thank you, Kitty Carlisle, for that elegant introduction. All of you do indeed look elegant. Aren't they a lovely bunch of coconuts? Yeah. Okay, welcome to Movie Masters. Let me begin by giving you the rules. Here's how we play. A scene from a classic movie is hidden behind the game board there. Answer a question correctly, and a portion of the scene is revealed. Guess the title of the movie, and you win the game. You also win a grand prize for one lucky home viewer, plus a bonus prize for every correct answer. All right, let's begin with Peggy Kaz and ask her to make a selection on the board.